I forgot how cold it was up here. Now I'm up here, and it looks like I'm freezing right now. Oh, it's a rat. Exterminator. Use that. Oh my, why is he so fast? Try to. How am I? You know what? Oh. Only 10 XP. That, I wasted so much ammo on that thing. It's not even fair. So let's, where's this map? The treasure map is here. So that is, so okay, so that's our map, right? Oh, you know what? I've had this entire thing wrong. There's no tomb over here. Oh my goodness. What is going on? I've had this entire thing wrong. I thought the treasure map. So I need to go back to areas that have tomb icons, right? That's, I wish I would tell you what tombs you've raided already, because I can't. Oh, this is, oh, wow. Okay, so I don't know which ones I've done already. It says one of two, but I don't. Okay, so I'm going to guess that I've done this one just because I have this this day camp there. So maybe I need to go to this one, which I need to fast travel to this day camp for, which is Mountain Village, I guess. So I'm going to head back, and I'm really confused right now because I don't know what's going on. Okay, did not mean to do that. Grab some assault rifle ammo, grab some oranges, or some mangoes, or some peaches. I don't know what those are. Let's, if any more rats want a problem, I will have no problem shooting you with a shotgun. Save me some time. Grab 10 XP. Solve for the thrill of the hunt. Let's go ahead and fast travel up to Shantytown. Shantytown Geothermal Cavern Shipwreck. I think I want to go to the, oh, this game is confusing me now. Okay, I sound like such a noob right now. Oh man, this is what happens when you try to do a walkthrough. All right, so we're back at Mountain Village. I remember this place, so we need to, oh, let's grab some ammo. Okay, so we need to go back this way, and there's no guy down here for me to shoot in the back of the head, so we'll go ahead and, oh man, there, those other guys aren't here too. Is that a bunny? Where are you going? Where? Oh, it's two of you. Oh, it's three of you. I got you trapped. Oh my, you know what, the did I just miss? Oh, you know what? You guys suck. Where are you running to? I don't think I hit him. I'm just gonna leave that alone. Okay, so what is this? Like, it's letting me. Oh, you know what? Okay, so I know the first, yeah, I remember the first tomb I did. So that was the one that was over here. And then I'll hop up here. Go ahead and light this statue for that XP. And that's 6 out of 10. I haven't been over here, so I haven't been lighting any statues. Oh, you know what? Forget doing all that. I can just, It's a waste of time. That almost fell off the edge. I hate... Oh, man, this is... Okay, so... That's done there. And we are heading to... Okay, so we're taking the... Oh, okay, so going this way. Using that ascension tool. Climbing the rock. Oh, ambush! That honestly... Oh, crap. Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? I don't see two. Okay, so this... Wow, those guys actually scared me. What? I was not expecting that. So there's something in here. Wow, that was... Good job, game. You actually gave me a pretty big fright right there. I was like, what the... Where'd those guys just come from? Oh, there's a whole another area over here. No, I've been over here, right? Yeah, I think I've been over here. But I don't think that's on the way to the tomb, is it? I don't think it is. Yeah, we need to just go back this way. I hope something like that happens again. Because that was pretty fun. I think this is the tomb entrance right here. And I've walked past this like two times. I already know that. Let's go get ambushed again. I'm gonna pull out the shotgun. Oh, that wind's picking up. I don't like that. Okay, I'm not going that way. This is the tomb entrance, right? This... Oh, never mind. Now it's letting me climb. Okay. Hall of Ascension. Okay, so let's see what this is all about. There's the day camp over here. Oh, what was that? Salvage, we have 456. So I think maybe it's time to spend it on something. I think everything else is fine. I do want to increase damage for the bow. Penetrating arrows, charged shots will penetrate armor or pass. We'll save for that one. That sounds like a good idea because I hate when you have to shoot people twice in the head because the first bow bounces off their armor. It's kind of annoying. And where is the tomb on our map? Because I don't want to... Oh, I guess it's right in front of us.
This was once part of Yamatai.
Okay, so let's see what happens here. Let's mess with this. Okay, so this raises it, and then it sends it. Okay. So I need to turn this off. Okay, so that should. Okay, so is this gonna do this by itself? Is it gonna... I think I missed. Okay, so... Let me close the window. I think I mistimed the jump. I think that's what it was. But I have the concept down. So we close that. We raise this up. And we get ready to get back on here. And I guess I'm going for that plank up there, right? Is that one? Just gotta wait for it to fully open. That didn't work. Yeah, so it does go all the way up. I don't know what happened that time. Was that me? Okay, so let me hurry up and get this set. Okay, I know what I'm doing wrong. I'm letting that go too early. So, because that rope isn't going to stay up forever, so I need to make sure that I'm waiting for that to actually bust open. Okay, so let's do it now. Come on. Yes, there we go. Okay, so that's what I was trying to do. That made total sense. Just going a little too early that time. Go ahead and jump here.
Beautiful. Was this part of a larger complex of ruins?
Right, so we got ourselves another tomb. Right, Hall of Ascension complete. New skill point. Oh, hand part 2 of 3. Okay, so maybe we should go find another tomb so that we can upgrade the handgun again. But I don't, what would be the next upgrade? Because we already have Loris pistols for the next game. Like, is that what's gonna change? And I, that didn't work. Alright, so let's save here. Grab this skill point upgrade. Check out what else. What else is there? Bow expert, sap enemies at close range with your bows for extra rewards. Pistol, rifle. I don't know. Brawler. Dodge, kill master. Striking after dodging becomes even more deadly, allowing you to kill almost any enemy. So if we're going up against like a shielded enemy, is that what that means? Because that would be pretty awesome. So when they try to hit us, we can just, yeah, eh. What does this even mean? Oh, so it is against heavies. Okay, so that'll help, yeah. I mean, even though we can just spam those guys with a shotgun, it'd probably be a lot sexier to do it the other way, right? That's, okay, so we're going back through here. I wish there was a way I could just not have to walk through here again, because it's like a good 20 seconds wasted walking through this stuff, and it's really, really, really slow walking. I mean, she's taking her time. I mean, we can't sprint in this game anyway. In the multiplayer you can, but in the single player you can't. In the multiplayer, I'm not even gonna touch that, because I was like, oh my, yeah, multiplayer. Like, it was not that great. I mean, it's not bad. It's just the traps were kind of pissing me off, and then some, it was a bunch of other stuff. But I mean, it wasn't that bad. I'm not trying to make it sound like it was terrible. Okay, so what's the next move? What are we gonna do next? I feel like we should go find another tomb, try to get Ham Part 3 of 3. That sounds like a pretty good idea. Shantytown, there's a tomb or a tomb hint, which I'm not really sure what that means. But there's a oh there's a t oh Shantytown, right? Okay, let's go fast travel back to Shantytown. We need to go find a what is our closest day camp that we can actually teleport from? That's not anywhere close. That, oh my goodness. We're gonna have to walk all the way over there. Oh, and there, you know what? There's one up here. So for some reason, well, I hate when it does that, but we're gonna have to come back around and then head back up this way. So that's pretty much. Oh, is that where we came from? I think it is. And I don't think I can make this jump. I'm positive I can't make this jump, so this is not gonna work. This is like I'm gonna die. Oh, it's Lord, I don't wanna die again or die. You know, we'll go for it. I have faith. Oh, she's alive. Okay, I thought I killed her. Okay, but she can do this, which is cool. It's anybody else wanna hop out this cave on me again? Nope. Okay, so I feel like, oh, never mind. We can just do this. Come here, bunny. But no, I seriously feel like it's sometimes the game doesn't want you to go back another way unless you just want to take a bunch of damage, which is why I'm kind of hesitant about heading back this way the same way I came. But I think, did I overshoot where I'm supposed to go? I did. I did. Oh my goodness. I'm such a terrible navigator. This is. We'll just turn or just jump up here. Just don't ask me for directions, because I can't give them to you. Another ambush. Where are you going? Make that jump, I dare you. You know what? This bow does not need any type of increase. It is pretty good by itself right now. And I'm trying to grab this ammo, but the game thinks I want to light up a torch. I am Wiz Khalifa. Another statue. That's 8 out of 10, right? Yep. Okay, obviously can't go back. Can't go that way. and I feel like maybe I shouldn't be going this way. Oh, you know what? I can't. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. I hate. Oh, my God. I'm so. I don't know. Because I forgot that bridge fell down the last time we came up here. So I can't go that way. Which means I have to go back down this way. Where's the. Okay, where's the next day camp? Because this is. I'm kind of tired of this. This is like overkill at this point. Let's go straight. Oh, that's not a good idea. Let's. She'll be fine. Another ambush? No. What does this do? Nothing. Maybe I need to do it from inside. I don't know, but. Okay, so. That's where I'm trying to get to. And I've wasted so much time. Oh my goodness, it's already 22 minutes in. And I'm just trying to get to another tomb location. I mean, come on. I need to go to the shanty town, which is down here, so. Nope. Okay, so I do remember. Oh, there it is. Do I hear dead people? I hear. I hear enemies. Nothing there. Pretty sure these guys are up top. And it's getting kind of dark in here. Oh, I see, no, was that an enemy there? Rifle part 2 of 3. What is next? I need to go hit this other tomb. Okay, I see one guy. We'll follow him and see if he'll lead us to the second guy. He doesn't see me. I can barely see him. I need to turn my brightness up. Okay, I missed the first two times. Third time is the charm. And I know there's another guy over here because I heard two guys having a conversation and I missed the salvage crate over here. But, oh my goodness, they keep throwing these parts at me. They keep throwing, can I just finish one set, please? Because, oh my goodness, I really want to know what's next. Like, because I think I maxed the bow out. I'm pretty sure. I think that was the last bow upgrade. Okay, so what's in here? This isn't a tomb. I know that. But
no action out here. Always just sit.
Oh, look at all these salvage! Look at all this salvage! I'm clearly gonna find another part in here. This is a gold mine of salvage. Look, I mean, there's salvage over here. There's salvage hanging from the roof. There's guys down here that are gonna die in a second. Just give me a second.
No books, no fucking
Actually, you know what? That's a bad idea. Let me take out the guy up top first. One, because he's not paying attention. Okay, I want to... Oh, you know what? Surprisingly, he did not hear that. Okay, I did not see that guy either, so I almost had a little accident right there. What is... So, can I not get to the salvage because it's in this... Oh, okay, I think I see now. So, I need to shoot through the holes, right? Is that what I'm doing? So, there's different holes to shoot this stuff through, and I just need to walk around and find them. Which shouldn't be an issue. But my brightness kind of keeps me from seeing stuff the way I wanted to. Oh, wow. Thought I was going to make that jump. Uh-oh. Rifle part 3 of 3. Oh, I'm surprised I didn't get the handgun part first because I found that was 2 of 3 first. But hey, I'm not mad. Wonder what the next one's gonna be. And we're still gonna try to hit the tomb in this next episode. I mean, in the episode now. Because I might as well. There's no need not to. Go ahead and loot this guy's body. I'm at 1,000 salvage, which means I can upgrade whatever I want pretty much. And I'm trying to find the other two holes to shoot this arrow. I'm not trying to be... That didn't sound right. Let me... You guys know what I'm talking about. This... Okay, so there's got to be... Okay, so I see it now. That's for this one. And I can't... Where is it for... Is there one I'm not seeing? Because I... Got to be over there, but how do I get to that elevated position to shoot through the 4 out of 5 is not bad. You know what? If I remember to come back, I'll come back and try to get the other one, but I just don't see how I'm supposed to get at an angle to grab or to shoot through that one because it's kind of like a higher like you can see it, or can I hop up here? No, I can't. I'm just gonna leave it alone. Okay, so that's done, and the tomb is, well, I can't see it from here, obviously, but yeah, we got some, let's grab this rifle, and then we'll head into the tomb. That was a pretty nice circle right there. Commando, Black Ops, let's see what this looks like. I'm really excited, because I think this might be the last weapon upgrade for that. Oh, is this like a... What is this? Oh, this one has a silencer. Oh, my... Oh. Of course it does. It's a commando rifle. Oh, this one has a scope, too. Oh, my goodness. How am I... And I can zoom in? Oh, this gun. I think that... I mean, I want to buy all this stuff, but it's like... Okay, let's wait. Let's not get crazy. Actually, you know what? Let's just buy the silencer for now. Because that's 500. And that'll give us another stealth option. And then we'll go ahead and get the damage increase. Yep, let's go for it. And then we'll probably have enough salvage once we get further. Let's use it on this... Nope, wrong weapon. Wrong weapon. What the hell? What just happened? Who was shooting? I'm confused. Okay, I'm gonna have to save that tune for the next episode because I need to figure out what's going on in here. Okay. Okay, I need to get out of here. I hate how I didn't have an angle on that guy. But this gun is nice. Oh, okay, crap. Oh! Oh, that was, what was that, two shots to the body and that guy went down? Alright, so let's go ahead and, actually, let's go pick up the salvage from that guy and then I'll... Go ahead and, oh, that's where you went. That's where you went. Because the pig disappeared. I was like, where did the pig, the boar? It just vanished. I was like, what? Alright, so let's get into this tomb. And let's get this going.